अच्छा रहेगा. ओके, सो माय टॉपिक इज लेट्स मेक लर्निंग काउंट. एंड माय टॉपिक टुडे इज गोइंग टू बी फन. आई डोंट वांट यू टू ओपन योर पैकेट्स टिल आई टेल यू टू. सो लेट्स सी वेदर यू आर एज पेशेंट एज योर चिल्ड्रन के हाथ लगा रहे हो. सम टेबल्स मे गेट समथिंग, सम टेबल्स मे नॉट गेट समथिंग, बट वी विल टॉक अबाउट एवरीथिंग. सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई डिड आई कॉल मेक लर्निंग काउंट. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट एजुकेशन आर वी लुकिंग एट एवरी एस्पेक्ट्स. आई नो दैट विद द न्यू NEP वी थिंक दैट यू नो व्हाट डू यू से टीचर ट्रेनिंग इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. सो एवरीबडी इज बिजी ट्रेनिंग टीचर्स. एवरीबडी लेट्स ट्रेन टीचर्स, लेट्स ट्रेन टीचर्स. What about the other things which are involved in learning? So let's start with worksheets. Okay, let's have a look at worksheets, because what is the way in which schools buy workbooks? They go to a publisher and everybody says, "Haan, ye fala fala publisher, hum uska hi books use karte hain." What is the experience of these publishers? Let's have a look. So you get books in the market. And you also do fancy dress in your schools where you have pirates. Now, if you were to Google search who is a pirate, you will get the word terrorist. So what are you promoting in your classrooms? What are you promoting? You're glorifying a terrorist. You are doing the same mistake that Netflix and Disney and all are doing, because they glorify all the bad villains, make nice series on it, ek acha dialogue usko de denge. So suddenly we have Harshad Mehta, who is the role model of the next generation, whereas he had duped so many families of money and they suffered so badly. But without thinking we love because usko ek acha tune de diya hai aur ek acha dialogue de diya hai. And we are guilty of the same in our classrooms with pirates. I found this in a workbook. Have a look. What does it say? It says, which one of these looks like a thief? Circle it. No, but really a thief looks and kapde aise pehenta hai, main thief hoon. Out of this, the policeman could be the thief. Do you really think thieves wear these kind of clothes? And first of all, is he a community helper that you're talking about him? Why? Look at this one. Fancy, fancy banana hai sab publishers ko. Look at what it says. It says every cartoon drawing has a hidden alphabet. First of all, it's not an alphabet, it's a letter. 26 letters are called the alphabet. Even Amitabh Bachchan makes this mistake on Kaun Banega Crorepati. He says alphabet for a letter. There are 26 letters and the family of letters is called a alphabet. What are they saying? Each letter is a alphabet. And what do they want the children to do? Find the word joining these hidden alphabets. Pehle to jahan pe letter dale hain, those words and the letters koi connection nahi hai. So what are you doing with these worksheets? What are you doing with these worksheets? You are confusing children. Let's look at this one. Common one I have seen in most schools. There will be worksheets on heavy and light. Oh, really? Tumhari aankhein dekh ke bata sakti hai heavy hai ya ke light? But all schools have this. Worksheets on heavy and light. Don't worry. If you see anything here today jo aapki school mein hai, खाली ऐसा करो हाँ, और फिर अपने आप को बोलो मैं नहीं करूंगी. कम ऑन, लेट्स प्रैक्टिस. से हाँ, ऐसा क्यों कर रहे हैं हम? बस इसमें कोई टेंशन लेने की जरूरत नहीं, होता है, सबसे होता है. पर इसके बाद अगर करोगे तो मैं आऊंगी स्कूल में और बोलूंगी हाँ. राइट, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Heavy and light in a worksheet? I can understand if you gave objects to children, ask them to hold them or weigh them, and those same objects then you put in a worksheet and you said now आपको याद है इसमें से कौन सा heavy था कौन सा light था but you can't do all concepts in a worksheet. Let's see this. Come on, tell me who can find the mistake here. जिसने भी मिस्टेक फाइंड किया ना मैं उसको ये मेरी स्टोरी डॉल दूंगी. सी दिस स्टोरी डॉल, दिस इज जैक एंड जिल, राइट? आई गिव देम दिस स्टोरी डॉल. एनीबडी हु कैन फाइंड इट? ना ना, गो टू द पर्टिनेंट, नॉट द पेस्की. मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली व्हेन यू आर लेबलिंग वर्ड्स दे डोंट स्टार्ट विद अ कैपिटल लेटर. सिंपल. These are big publishers and they are starting words with a capital letter. If you are doing it, what will you do? Main kyun kar rahi hu? Because it's done. I see it in labeling. Be careful. Note down. When you label only the name or months should be in first letter capital. Let's look at this one. What is the child reading? Exactly. They have put their name in such bold letters there कि बच्चा कंफ्यूज हो रहा है कि मैं ऊपर का पढ़ू कि नीचे का पढ़ू, पढ़ना क्या है मुझे. So don't get into all these. See, you are, when you are picking up these items from the market, are you careful about these things? Let's look at the next one. नाम है, ये तो मार्केट वाली बुक्स है ना. अब मैं टीचर ब्लूपर्स दिखाऊंगी बिकॉज आई डिड अ सर्वे ऑफ वर्कशीट्स डिजाइंड बाय टीचर्स. ओके, 5,000 वर्कशीट्स आई टुक फ्रॉम वेरियस स्कूल्स एंड आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू जो हमारे चमकते सितारे हैं. अभी सुनो टीचर क्या कह रही है. टीचर कह रही है सर्कल द हॉट आइटम्स एंड कलर द ऑब्जेक्ट्स. शी सेज सर्कल द हॉट आइटम्स एंड सर्कल द, नाउ द पुअर चाइल्ड इज वंडरिंग इसमें से आइटम कौन सा है और ऑब्जेक्ट कौन सा है. पहले तो वहां पे गड़बड़ हुआ. ओके, देन सी व्हाट द चाइल्ड हैज डन. द चाइल्ड हैज कलर्ड ऑल द हॉट आइटम्स. व्हाट हैज द टीचर डन. शी इज गिवन हिम 2 stars. 5-star होटल है ना. 1 star दो, 2 star दो. हम वी थिंक चिल्ड्रन आर 5-star होटल्स, वी कैन गिव देम स्टार्स. बट हैज द चाइल्ड डन व्हाट वाज टोल्ड इन द वर्कशीट. बट तो भी उसको क्या मिला, 2 stars. आई हैव रिटन दैट टू गिव अ फीडबैक टू द टीचर. दोज आर, दैट्स माय हैंडराइटिंग. The child has not done, then what are you giving the star for? क्यों हमारे में इतने सितारे क्यों उभरते हैं that we have to put it on a worksheet? And why do we feel that getting a star is going to motivate children to learn? Read the new education policy. It says no, don't give all these things. Very important. Let's show you another blooper. क्या लिखा है उसने? ना ना ना, हाइड है. सबसे ऊपर वाला सेंटेंस पढ़ो. व्हाट इज दैट मीन? पिक्टोरियल असिस्टेंस शीट. पहले उधर रुको, क्या है वो और ऑल कैपिटल में क्यों लिख रही है वो. रीडिंग डजंट हैपन इन ऑल कैपिटल. देन शी गोज वन स्टेप फर्दर एंड शी सेज व्हाट्स मिसिंग. शी इज नॉट सेइंग कि इसमें क्या मिसिंग है. शी सेइंग व्हाट्स मिसिंग, यानी कि द चाइल्ड हैज टू थिंक वो टीचर क्या भूल गई होगी ड्रॉ करना. व्हाट्स मिसिंग, अरे भाई कहां मिसिंग, तेरे दिमाग में कहां. देन शी सेज ड्रॉ मिसिंग ऑब्जेक्ट्स, नॉट पार्ट्स, ऑब्जेक्ट. नाउ द चाइल्ड हैज टू थिंक वो कौन सा ऑब्जेक्ट ड्रॉ करना भूल गई है जो मुझे ड्रॉ करना है. And everything is in all capitals. And look at her handwriting. And then look at the pictures. कौन सी बिल्ली, कौन से कंट्री में बटन होते हैं. But we accept this. We accept. हम ड्राइंग करेंगे क्लास में, बिल्ली को बटन देंगे, कौन सी बिल्ली दुनिया की ऐसे चलती है बटन के साथ बताओ मुझे, इसकी बिल्ली चलती है ऐसे। Now she said, draw the missing parts, right? Objects बोला, पर हम लोग पार्ट समझेंगे। ये कुत्ते के पैर में ड्रॉ कहां करूं, जगह तो दी नहीं है। So I saw the children drawing it on the table. Naturally ना, तूने बोला है करने को, तुमसे करना ही पड़ेगा ना। I mean, look at that. Yeah, what is this? And every word is written in all capital, completely against the rules of reading. ये देखो, पहले मुझे समझाओ टीचर्स, ये जो तुम लोग डबल फॉर्मेशन लेटर्स और नंबर्स देते हो और फिर बच्चों को बोलते हो उसके अंदर कलर करो, उससे क्या फायदा होता है? So you give me this E, which is a double formation, and then you give me a crayon or you give me paint and you say color the E. Am I learning the how to write the E? Because I will start coloring down, then I will start coloring. It's not teaching me anything. So pehle to why do you give that? Number two, please have a look at the proportion of the eye and the elephant. I'll tell you why she did it. Her mother-in-law keeps an eye on her. तो उसके लिए दुनिया में सबसे बड़ी चीज है आंख। हाथी भी उसके लिए, ना दिस इज, ये सब पे तुमको अगर मजा आया, ये वाला तो बेहतरीन है। And I was in this class when this teacher gave this worksheet and I saw children crying, because I'll tell you why. Look at what she wants them to do, match the capital letters to the small letters, right? Agar tumko capital letters small letters ke sath join karne hai to pictures kyun diye hain? There was no need first of all to give pictures. Acha diye bhi hain to kaun si pagalpan ki goli kha ke diye hain? Because I start with letter A, I see an astronaut. So I search in this line and I find an astronaut. And I understand, okay, she wants me to find matching pictures. Super. So I go to letter B, where there is a blind bird. Acneus. I go to the blind bird and I am wanting to find another bird. What do I find? Bird house. Okay, so now my brain tells me, nah. She doesn't want me to find matching pictures. She wants me to find what belongs with each other. So I go to letter C. And what is there? Candy. So I go finding candy ke saath kya jayega, toothbrush jayega, kya jayega. But I find another candy. So I feel, okay, she again wants me to find matching pictures. So I go to letter D, jahan pe kya hai? Blind dog. Okay? So now, blind dog dhoond rahi hoon main idhar. Mujhe kya mila? What do we teach children? Dog lives in a kennel. ये teacher बोल रही है dog house. Just a day prior she taught them kennel. Dog lives in a kennel. Let us sing song about dog and kennel. And today you are calling it a dog house? By this time think what is going on with the children. Then she goes to E. E में क्या है? Elephant. Now by this time the children have given up. ये येड़ी ने पता नहीं कौन सा अभी रखा होगा हमारे लिए. Children are very nice. They don't tell you all this. They're very well behaved. But दिमाग में यही चल रहा था. अच्छा E के लिए क्या है इधर? It's an eye. Eye का काला D आपकी मदर इन लॉ कीप्स एन आई. Think about what the children have gone through while doing this worksheet. Then we go to S. F is a frog. By this time the children think kuch bhi karegi aur. They go to the next line. There is a frog. But the final one takes the cake, the baker and the bakery. Let's go to letter G. G mein kya hai? ये गर्ल है कि फेस है. सी यू ड्रॉ फेस एंड यू कॉल इट अ गर्ल. आर यू टीचिंग चिल्ड्रन और कंफ्यूजिंग चिल्ड्रन. सो फॉर जी शी हैज ड्रॉन अ फेस बट शी इज कॉलिंग इट अ गर्ल. बेट यू क्या ड्रॉ किया है उसने जी के साथ इधर. जोर से बोल.
गारमेंट.
Garment. She says garment. I say, which of your children knew G for garment? I actually felt pity for the class, not for the teacher. But these are the kind of worksheets doing their rounds in schools. Because we put the burden of everything on a teacher. We put the burden of planning worksheets. We put the burden of planning things. A teacher is there for implementation. You need experts who will design the books. But the publishing houses, are they really experts? And that's where ECA steps in. Most of these mistakes we found when we were doing quality audits of publishing houses. Always go on our website. Before you buy anything from a vendor, we have a quality section. See if that publisher's name is there and we have checked their quality. Let's all come together like this and fight this lobby which makes so much money but are not bothered to invest in quality. They cannot dictate what our children will learn and how incorrectly our children will learn. This is what I'm saying. This is called a double formation. Now, I want you to look at it from the point of view of a child, okay? A number two has how many lines if I have to write it? It has a curve, then it has a slant, and it has a... So, it's one, right? Isme kitni lines dikh rahi hai aapko? Look at it from the point of view of a child. How many are you able to see? This is what... Now, I want all of you to say... Because this is happening in most schools. Aap double formation dete ho bachcho ko without realizing you are giving it to a newcomer in the field of reading. So I have to write in a different format, but my teacher gives me this. Stop this immediately. Now we have to be conscious when we buy material because we buy toys. How do we buy toys for a school? Who can tell me? Either koi kisi, the camera is facing me, not you all. So koi camera pe nahi aayega. Nobody will be dragged to the police station. Okay? Tell me, how do we buy toys for our school? We go to the store. Option one, we go to the store and... हाँ तो वी लुक एट द टॉय एंड वी से ये 3-year-old के लिए ठीक है कि नहीं है ना. एंड देन वी लुक एट द प्राइस एंड समटाइम्स वी पुट इट बैक बिकॉज द प्राइस डिडंट सूट आवर बजट. ऑप्शन टू, वेंडर्स कम टू आवर स्कूल और सेंड अस दीज ब्रोशर्स एंड वी गो थ्रू इट अगेन एंड वी से इज इट सूटेबल फॉर दिस. व्हाट इज द आइडियल वे टू बाय टॉयज? द आइडियल वे इज बाय टॉयज दैट मैच विथ योर करिकुलम. So this is my curriculum. I want to teach them about size. What toys do I have for size? Because concrete to abstract. You bought a workbook jisme size pe worksheet hai. Do you have a toy that will teach children about size? Ha, hai, you will say. And then that size toy is based on color. So all the small are red in color, all the medium are yellow in color, and all the big are green in color. So now the child is sorting according to size or according to color. Are we putting this much thought? Nahi, fancy laga, acha laga, budget mein fit hua, let's take the toy. The NEP talks about toy pedagogy. What does it talk about? Aditya, nobody is going to come for your meeting. So you better come and sit down. He tried to take away my time by saying, hum log panel discussion ki meeting karenge. Abhi dono udhar khade hain as if they are punished. Come on, Kamini ma'am. Sit. Okay, tell me what's wrong here. Aajaiye, please. Aaiye, ma'am. Bet here. What is here? What is the mistake? Now, this is what I am saying. What we tend to do is we don't see multiple concepts when we are buying. We talk to children about healthy food and unhealthy food, right? What are we actually subtly showing children in activities like this? Unhealthy food. We are brainwashing without even telling them about it. So we buy these number cards which have wrong pictures. And we never think about it. Now maybe you will get an idea. What's wrong here? Junk food. But नहीं हमको अच्छा लगा अरे ice cream. You know, I बहुत अच्छा toy था. Ice cream के अंदर ये डालना है. Children will enjoy it. But children will also learn that ice cream is good for health, which we didn't realize while buying this. This toy company thinks it is teaching place value. ये ऐसे सिखाते हैं place value. Place value is taught like this. And everything is about ice creams, sundae. You know, this kind of an ice cream is called ice cream sundae, right? And then you have cakes and burgers and wafers and pizza. Check your worksheets. Check how many junk food items have you put in your worksheets. And what are you going to say? ये तो मैंने किया. चलो करो. ये मैंने क्यों किया? कुछ करते हो. We also need to be conscious about what we are continuing doing. In spite of knowing it's wrong, we continue to do things. What are those things?
100 साल पहले फोन हमारा ऐसा था, आज क्या हुआ, फ्लैट स्क्रीन हो गया,
है ना? We had a phone which used to be a dial phone, we shifted to a smartphone. But education को देखो,
100 साल पहले education का ये हाल था, आज भी है और
थैंक यू. नहीं तो सब गाने लगे थे, आज भी है और कल. तो तुम लोग क्यों हो? इट्स टाइम टू चेंज एजुकेशन. डोंट यू एंजॉय सिटिंग इन अ क्लस्टर? या सिटिंग टुगेदर, टॉकिंग, चैटिंग. Imagine if I put you in a one seat in which ek bachcha hi baithega. Why do we do that in our schools? We don't think. Aur fir hum log wo jo ek bachche ko bithate hain na, usme hum log change late hain. Idhar duck laga denge aur fancy, but ek ko hi bithayenge. Neuroscience says the brain is social. So which means the more you sit together, the better you enjoy learning.
मैम पेरेंट्स को चाहिए,
है ना? मैम पेरेंट्स को चाहिए. Vygotsky has a concept called MKO. You know what it means? MKO, more knowledgeable other. He says that the more knowledgeable other is able to teach the other, right? Who is the more knowledgeable other about education, the teacher or the parent? The teacher. And why are you not able to convince parents about changes in education? Your NCF foundation here doesn't tell you about doing cursive. But we as a school will not move away. Koi aankh nahi mila raha hai, dekho mere saamne. Sab log ko kya karna chahiye? How many of you still continue cursive? कोई नहीं बोलेगा इधर, कोई नहीं बोलेगा, नहीं करते हो? Sure? Clap hands for everybody. Super. Cursive करना भी है तो do it after grade 2. It's a simple concept. I learned to stand, then I learned to walk, and then I learned to run. I learned to write in print, then I do joined handwriting, and then I do running handwriting or cursive. Simple. How can you start with cursive? And sorry to say, how many of you write in cursive? Acha, cursive mein likhte ho ki joined handwriting mein likhte ho? Dikhao tumhara handwriting. Dikhao. So is this cursive or is this joined handwriting? No, it's not cursive. Cursive has a lot of loops and curls. We don't write with that. We write in a fancy joined handwriting. We never write in cursive. Cursive has so many curves and loops. See the capital A, how cursive writes it. Are we still writing the capital A or have we modified it to our convenience? Why do we want children to learn it when we ourselves know that we are not going to be using it? Very important. Common confusion in schools. Should we make them write capital letters first or small letters? Most schools make children write capital letters first. Now I want you to do something. I want you to write, say for example, A, capital A. If you have a paper and pen in front of you, write capital A. Quickly, write capital A and tell me how many times did you pick up your pen or pencil while writing capital A? You wrote this, then you picked it up, then you went up, then you wrote this, then you picked it up, then you went in the middle, right? Now write small A. Now write small A. Pencil pickups are very difficult for children. But we go according to writing patterns. We say standing line, sleeping line, so capital letters. If you give a 2-year-old child drawing, give a paper, give a crayon to a 2-year-old, what kind of shapes does the child draw? Circles. Loops, circles. It's the most comfortable for their little hands. The standing lines are very difficult for them. So capitals are very difficult, and when you start writing in capitals, you are reading in small letters. So you're confusing a child about the formation of letters. So show a flashcard. If you're showing letters, show capital and small together. That this is A and A says A. Because if you show only capital A and say this is A and this is A, when they see a small A, they say, ye kya bolta hai? So show them together. But when it comes to writing, start with small letters and then do the capital letters. And you know how to prepare children's hand for these pencil pickups? Do gond painting. Gond painting is with dots. So you do a dot, you pick it up. You put a dot, you pick it up. You put a dot, you pick it up. That is preparing children for pencil pickups. My favorite. I'm controversy's child. I will always bring controversy. Red and blue lines. How many of us are still using it? Red and blue lines. Sab log, aisa karo. Now, I am going to show you something. See the capital G. How many lines does it use? The top three lines. Yes? Small g ne kya use kiya? Bottom three lines. Now when I have to shift from red and blue lines to a single line, which two lines go away? Think like a child, I told you. In my four lines, I wrote a capital G and I used three lines to write it. Now when you're making me write in a single line, where is that line? Yahan to do hi hai, upar ka aur niche ka. Do you understand that? We never think like that. Can any one of you tell me who invented the red and blue lines? But we are using it. Why are we using it? Why are we using it? Two reasons hai na why we are using it. Ma'am, ye always aisa hi hota tha. I also learnt like that. Yes or no? For all those of you say, I also learnt like that, apna phone idhar deposit karo aur dial phone start karo use karna. Please, deposit your smartphone here, start using dial phone from today, because if you want to stay in the old zamana, to sab kuch old zamane ka lo. No OTT platforms for you. Right? Then the second thing is what, ma'am, publishers aise hi book dete hain. Right? And we've already said in the beginning of the workshop, should we follow? We should demand what we want. Now look at the lines in the middle. They are the same size as the single line. Yes or no? Same top line, bottom line. What's the difference? It has a dotted line in the middle. Why does it have a dotted line? The dotted line tells children that the small letters start below the dotted line and the hanging letters hang till the next dotted line. Now, as children, this is called scaffolding. Scaffolding means I gave them support to understand how to write in a single line. Once they understand all the letters, what will I do? The dotted line will go away. It's like the trial wheels of a bicycle. They will go away, but the bicycle remains the same. Now, genuinely tell me, is funde mein aapko thodi sense nazar aayi ke nahi?
Yes.
Don't you think slowly and steadily we should give up the red and blue lines? I said slowly and steadily, right? So why are we doing these practices? Itna sara maine aapko dikhaya. Why are we doing them? Because we don't ask the question, why? Why am I using this toy? Why this worksheet? Why not this? We are not doing that. So let's understand how to do that. Look at this. Can you see this? What are these? They are puzzles, jigsaws, and dominoes. And what do they have? They have Indian art forms. Why are we keeping our children away from their basic culture? Again, Vygotsky says, culture is directly linked to your cognitive development. How? You will say, how? So my culture, when it is celebrated, I get a feeling of self-esteem. Self-esteem leads to confidence. And when I'm confident, I'm happy, involved, focused. It leads to cognition. As Indians, we've always been told what? What have we been always told as Indians? That the West is better than you. All the Western things are better than you. Finland is better than India. We have educators running to Finland. Really? India has Panchakosha, which actually is from where Maslow's hierarchy of needs comes from. India has Panchadi. Actually, it is from where Bloom's taxonomy comes from. But we don't know our own country's wealth and we never celebrate it. Look at this. How many of you who are in international schools, you know, international schools, will buy these toys? International school, ma'am. आप international school ले हैं. You know where I'm hinting. On camera, I can't see. You know. So, international schools will buy plastic, fancy, colorful products. Yes or no? This is very down market. What is this? Down market. क्योंकि हमारे घर में हम कहाँ ये use करते हैं? Do we use this? Do we use this? But don't you want them to know about what others use in their kitchen? And why is it important? Why is it important to know that there are families who don't use a mixer grinder or a microwave? Tell me, why is it important for children to know that? That when there is no mixer grinder, I can grind like this also. Say tomorrow you become the corporate head of Amazon. You will not be working in villages. You would not want those. You won't want them as your customers. You will want to make them your customers. You will need to know about their culture and their needs. Diversity is what makes businesses work. If Facebook wants to come to India, if McDonald's wants to come to India, it had to come out with a paneer option. Yes or no? So it studied the culture and understood what works. Yahan pe ketchup nahi chalta hai, yahan pe chutney chalti hai. And they have realized that. But what are we doing to our children? We are only showing them the affluent side of life. And I want you to understand, when I hold a plastic cup and I hold a wooden cup and I hold a steel cup, what's the difference in the grip? Isn't there a difference in the grip? So you're actually helping their small muscle development. Look at these toys. We will all have a kitchen set. Yes or no? हाँ, तो हमको मर्दों को cooking सिखाना है. Yeah. Gender वाले cooking तो आना चाहिए. अच्छा, तो ये के set क्यों नहीं है तुम्हारे classrooms में? Why don't you want the girls also to learn to handle tools? Gender बोल रहे हो ना तुम लोग, gender equality ना, तो kitchen set ही क्यों है? Why is this set not there in your classrooms? This set is so brilliant, it teaches children how to do it themselves. It teaches them how to use a spanner, a hammer, a screwdriver. Don't you think that's necessary? Okay, to all the men here, the minority here, how many of you know how to cook even something small? Haath upar karo. Sir, haath upar karo, kyunki abhi tum log ko hum celebrate karne wale hain. Right? Haath ekdam upar karo. Aata hai na kuch to aata hai na. How many of the women here drive? They're feeling very proud, huh? How many of you know how to change a tire? आधे हाथ नीचे चले गए. सो वी फील वेरी गुड अबाउट ड्राइविंग अ कार, बट जैसे ही पंचर हुआ, भैया इधर कोई है? भैया मैं पंचर हो गया. जेंडर इक्वालिटी कहाँ गया? समथिंग ब्रेक्स इन आवर हाउस, हस्बैंड प्लम्बिंग सीखो, सब कुछ सीखो. ओके, बिकॉज इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू टॉक अबाउट जेंडर इक्वालिटी. लुक एट दिस, इजंट दिस ब्यूटिफुल? इमेजिन यू मेक वर्ड्स बाय पुटिंग फिंगर पपेट्स ऑफ लेटर्स, एंड लुक एट दैट स्टैकर, इट इज मेड ऑफ प्लैनेट्स. सो यू ऑल्सो लर्न द साइज ऑफ ईच प्लैनेट. नोबडी आस्क्ड मी वेयर टू गेट दीज टॉयज. Everything is available on Amazon. Sadly, Amazon मेरे को कुछ पैसा नहीं देता advertising का. Now let's come to my favorite topic and the bane of every school. We invest in literacy, yes or no? Literacy में बहुत invest करते हैं. Phonics. How many of you have a phonics curriculum? All of you will be having phonics. We'll do all that, right? Numeracy. Numeracy, how many of you have a numeracy kit? मार्केट में भी अवेलेबल नहीं है. देयर इज नो प्रॉपर न्यूमरेसी किट अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. ECA इज मेकिंग वन. आफ्टर दिस बुक वी आर मेकिंग अ किट. Isn't this a common question? At what age should we teach addition to children? That's a common question I get. Ma'am, कौन से age में ये सिखाना चाहिए? ये कौन से age में सिखाना चाहिए? Numeracy is not age related. It is stage related. Let me show you what I mean. This is the index of the numeracy book. Addition कहाँ है? Tell me which number is addition on. It's on 22. So if you want to teach addition, your children should be knowing everything that comes above it. Then your children are ready for addition. So never ask these questions at what age. Ma'am, senior KG mein addition sikhana chahiye ke junior KG mein? Ke first standard mein? It is not grade related. It is, say after me, it is stage related. If my children know all the things above addition, this is a brilliant book. Any school who doesn't have it will be struggling with numeracy and not being able to implement it. It's available outside. Please invest in it because it is a must have for all schools. At the corner here. Ye udhar hai. Haath upar karo Shreya. Yes. Where is Shafia? Acha. Okay, so I hope this is recording. Good.
Camera ko aise chhod ke chale gaye.
Now, what are these called? Additions ke pehle jo the na are called threshold concepts. Threshold ka matlab maloom hai? We all have a threshold in our house. What is it? Wo jo part before you enter the house is called a threshold. What a beautiful word to use for these concepts. So you have to ask yourself, if you say tomorrow, ma'am, subtraction kab sikhana hai, then ask yourself, what are the threshold concepts before subtraction? And this book tells you that. The book tells you that. Common mistakes we make in numeracy. As I told you in the beginning, color or size saath mein de denge. Now the child is solving it with color, not with size. Another common mistake, we say, ma'am, I'm going to teach square to my child and I'm going to say a square has four sides. How many sides? Does your child know how to count till four? Then you can't teach square. See, we never think about this. Humko lagta hai we are doing a great job with numeracy because publisher ki book le li hai. Aur publisher ki book ne bola hai iske baad ye karna hai, iske baad ye karna hai. We never questioned, we never asked why. This book is a must have for every school. Now what does Jerome Bruner say? What does he say? Children discover it by themselves. It increases the responsibility to learn on their own and motivation to learn more. Jerome Bruner is the one who came out with the concept of CPA. What does it stand for? Concrete, pictorial, abstract. Concrete means haath se pakadna. I can touch it, feel it, do it. Pictorial means now you've given me cards, flashcards, etc. And abstract means now you've given me in a worksheet. Now, ha karo. How do we usually start doing concepts with children? We start with worksheets, the abstract, concrete, pictorial, abstract. Now let's look at this. This on the top is what the NCF says about numeracy. It says experience, spoken language, pictures, written symbols, concrete, pictorial, abstract. Look at this. Place value, concrete. This is how to teach place value concretely. Ye available hai. Sirf 400 rupaye mein. Kahan pe? Superb. Now see this. See this, so beautiful. Place value. Concrete, place value. Whatever is your school budget, 1000 rupees hai budget, I have a place value kit for you. 200 rupiya hai tumhara, to bhi mere paas hai. Ye wala jo hai, wo 200 rupiya ka hai. I am not selling it. Haan. And now you go to the numerals. Ye dekho. And this is so beautiful, look at it. Children first learn to put it like this. And then they learn to put it like this. You've got your place value. Dekha? 2675. Brilliant kit to teach children place value. और हम लोग ऐसे फालतू चीजें करेंगे, पिंटरेस्ट से लेंगे, इधर से लेंगे, उधर से लेंगे, एंड वी गो क्रेजी. सिंपल प्लेस वैल्यू, आई टोल्ड यू, कॉन्क्रीट, पिक्टोरियल, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट. इसके बाद वर्कशीट दो. सी दिस, दिस इज कॉल्ड अ प्लेस वैल्यू मैट. ईच चाइल्ड हैज अ प्लेस वैल्यू मैट. उसमें नंबर चेंज होगा. I can show how many tens and ones, tens, ones. This is the abstract part of place value. And then you have your other worksheets. Worksheets may be ek order hota hai. See, the simple one first, pictorial, and then comes the writing. What do we do? कुछ भी दे देते हैं, कुछ भी फैंसी लगा हमको, पिंटरेस्ट से अच्छा लगा, हम दे देंगे. मैम दैट स्कूल इज डूइंग इट, मैम दिस पब्लिशर हैज इट. वी डोंट थिंक अबाउट द ऑर्डर एंड फ्लो ऑफ टीचिंग समथिंग टू चिल्ड्रन. पंचाडी, लेट्स कम टू पंचाडी इन द एनसीएफ. पंचाडी इज द फाइव स्टेप्स ऑफ लर्निंग. व्हाट आर दे? अदिति, अदिति मीन्स इंट्रोडक्शन. बोध, बोध मीन्स डिटेल्ड अंडरस्टैंडिंग. देन कम्स अभ्यास, अभ्यास मीन्स उसको प्रैक्टिस करो. देन कम्स प्रयोग, मीन्स उसको अप्लाई करो. एंड देन कम्स प्रसार. वेयर इज वर्कशीट इन दिस स्टेज? कम ऑन, टेल मी, वेयर विल यू पुट अ वर्कशीट? इतना ब्रेन वॉश कर दिया है ना हम लोग ने कि अभ्यास इज अ बैड वर्ड. कि अभ्यास मीन्स पढ़ो. अभ्यास मीन्स एक्सपेरिमेंटेशन. सो यू कांट गिव अ वर्कशीट एट द अभ्यास स्टेज. एप्लीकेशन पे आएगा, प्रयोग में आएगा. यू कैन गिव अ वर्कशीट देयर. यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट? नाउ फाउंडेशनल न्यूमरसी. ऑल दैट आई शोड यू आर द टॉयज इन आर स्कूल अप टू न्यूमरसी. आर आर वर्कशीट्स प्रॉपर? Do that, friends, because our country has taken up a pratigya that by 2035, all children of our country will be good in foundational literacy and numeracy. We are all focusing on literacy, but we are not doing anything about numeracy. Look at this. Now, who has this on their table? Come on, open it up quickly. Two tables must be having this. Quickly do it. These are called Numicon tiles. What are they called? Numicon tiles. Available on Amazon for 200 rupees. This is what is available. And this is what the tiles look like. Before you introduce a numeral, what is a numeral? Five, when you write it, that's a numeral. Number is quantity. So look at this. Child will look at number 2 and know ke 2 hai. And look at number 3 and look at number 4. Can you see the difference? What's the difference in the shape? One is missing, right? Children will also learn to identify odd number and even number. Jiska partner missing hai, wo odd hai. Jiska pura full hai, wo even hai. This is how counting should be taught to children. See, you have it there, right? Now pick it up and look at it and tell me how you understood. Look at, show it to them. See this? That's number. That should be my introduction to number quantity. Because if my quantity is strong, I will then be able to do all the other applications of numeracy. Let's look at this one. Who has this? One table will be having this. You all have that? ये किसके पास है? खोलो खोलो बेटा, ये सब खेलने के लिए लाए हैं, बट संभाल के रखना, बिकॉज आई एम डोनेटिंग देम टू क्रिम्सन. मैम, दीज आर ऑल योर टॉयज. ओपन इट नाउ, पुट नंबर 10 ऑन द टेबल एंड एट द सेम बॉटम लाइन पुट नंबर 9. कैन यू सी हियर? कैन यू सी हियर? 9 रखा मैंने. 6 के ऊपर मैं जब 3 डालूंगी तो सेम हाइट हो जाएगा एज नंबर 9. सो व्हाट इज इट टीचिंग चिल्ड्रन? इट टीचेस चिल्ड्रन स्मॉलर नंबर्स, बिगर नंबर्स, एडिशन, ऑल थ्रू अ टॉय. सो आई विल फर्स्ट गिव देम दिस वन. आई विल फर्स्ट गिव देम दिस वन वेयर दे विल अंडरस्टैंड नंबर क्वांटिटी. देन आई विल गिव देम दिस वन वेयर दे विल अंडरस्टैंड नंबर न्यूमरल. And they will understand big numbers, small numbers. If they know big numbers, small numbers, they will know which comes first. Forward counting, backward counting. I can even use this for addition. You saw how addition is being done here? Now, if I remove 3 from 6, I can also teach them subtraction. See? Isn't it brilliant? Shreya, when people are standing, make way for them. And look at these. Look at this. You know what this is? It's a self-correcting apparatus. You put number 5 on one side of the weighing scale. It will only become straight if you put 5 frogs. So the child's counting is helped. So now numeral and quantity. And now here, look at this. Now comes number bonds. एडिशन अगर बच्चे को जानना है तो चाइल्ड विल नीड टू नो व्हाट इज अ नंबर बॉन्ड. बॉन्ड मींस, कम आदित्य सर, कम, व्हाट अ नंबर आर यू? एनी नंबर. यू आर, ही इज नंबर 4, आई एम नंबर 6. व्हेन वी बॉन्ड टुगेदर व्हाट डू वी बिकम? 6 एंड 4, 10. फ्रॉम 6 इफ आई टेक आउट 4, how much will I be left with? So you teach children bonds. See this number bond game? Thank you, sir. Can you see this number bond game? The only thing I don't like about this game is what? What do you think? Itna maine kiya aap log ke saath. There is a in this. Thank you, lucky sir. Sab kuch capital mein likha hai. See? What a beautiful toy to teach number bonding. बट उन लोग ने कैपिटल में लिखा है, बिकॉज दीज कंपनीज आर नॉट केयरफुल अबाउट वॉट इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर चिल्ड्रेन. नाउ वेन यू गो बैक फ्रॉम हियर टूडे लाइक लकी सर डिड, लुक एट अ टॉय एंड इमीडिएटली से ये तो रॉन्ग है. स्टार्ट डूइंग दैट एंड वेंडर्स विल स्टार्ट टेकिंग एजुकेशन सीरियसली. राइट नाउ इट इज जस्ट अ बिजनेस फॉर देम. Let's create this awareness, reject toys which are not good for children, and the vendor will start taking us seriously. We shouldn't be dependent on them. They should be dependent on us. Look at this, you can make it in your school. Addition and subtraction. Ek box chahiye, tennis balls chahiye, hammer to sabke paas hai hi class mein. Right? Look at this. You put 3 balls from here, you put 2 balls in that cup, what happens? You get 5 balls there. Visually the child understands addition. Look at here. Visually the child understands addition. Look at this. You all have these cubes, right? Now, create these cards. Look at this domino addition. Domino do bachcho ko. Domino mein 2 number hote hain, the children will put the numbers together and they do addition. All this is given in the numeracy book. Photo lene ki zarurat hi nahi padegi. With photographs, what to use for what concept, all given in the numeracy book. If any one of you go today without buying the numeracy book, wo jo aankh thi na, worksheet mein, look at this. Look at subtraction. You hammer a ball. You are sensorially teaching subtraction. Look at this equipment. Some children are not able to use their own fingers when they are doing counting. They get confused. It is a brilliant equipment. They understand how to use fingers to do counting. Now, how many of you can recognize the celebrities here? मेरे सामने मत देखो, मैं celebrity नहीं हूँ. इस फोटो में celebrity है, पहचानो. Come on, fast, quickly. Ajay Devgan, Raveena Tandon, Malaika Arora, Karanveer. Very nice, हाँ. ताली बजाओ अपने आप के लिए. You know all celebrities. All celebrities, you know. अभी ये पहचानो. अभी ये पहचानो. सब सेलिब्रिटीज पता है ना तुमको. अभी ये पहचानो. कौन है ये? हाइला. तुमको फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के सब पता है, खुद की इंडस्ट्री के नहीं पता है. हाँ, यू आर इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री और एजुकेशन इंडस्ट्री. तो ये तो तुम्हारे हीरोज हैं. यू शुड नो दिस. इसमें से एक का तो तुम लोग बहुत नाम ले लेके करते हो. एम आई. हाँ, मल्टीपल इंटेलिजेंस है ना मैम. वी डू मल्टीपल इंटेलिजेंस. किसने लाया मल्टीपल इंटेलिजेंस दुनिया में? हार्वर्ड गार्डनर. इसमें से कौन है? अजय देवगन पता है, मलाइका अरोरा पता है. शेम. एवरी हेड डाउन. कम ऑन, हैंग योर हेड इन शेम. सैड. This. Let them say it. See how they are nodding away. अभी मैं ये भी बोलूंगी ना कि इसमें मॉन्टेसरी थी, वो लोग बोलेंगे हाँ. इसका फोटो लो, सब लोग इसका फोटो लो और इसका गूगल करो. गूगल में ऑप्शन है. ऑन द फोटोग्राफ यू प्रेस द सेंटर ऑफ योर दिस थिंग, इट विल टेल यू व्हाट इट इज. शेम ऑन यू ऑल. ये है हमारी एनसीएफ में. ऑल दीज आर मेंशनड, ऑल ऑफ देम. एंड आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू माय पावर पॉइंट. उसमें जब आए तब पढ़ना ईच वन व्हाट दे वर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर. यू शुड नो ऑल दीज हीरोज एंड हीरोइंस. यस और नो? जस्ट बिकॉज देयर फिल्म्स डोंट रिलीज एवरी फ्राइडे बट यू आर डूइंग व्हाट दे इन्वेंटेड in your classrooms every day. Clap hands for them. The next time I come to Pune, you should know each one of them like you knew Ajay Devgan, Malaika Arora. Yes or no?
Yes.
Good. So friends, let's make learning count. Now there are some games given on your tables. Do you have a game on your table? Check what it is for. Check what it is for. Check. Explore that game. Check what it is for. Each game is for a mathematics concept. This is, you know which story? Ulta karo. See? These are called story dolls. And with one doll, the teacher can tell the whole story because all the characters are there. What do you have on your table? Let's show them this. Do you know what is this? This comes with a dice. So you have to place this like this on your table. And children sit and they roll the dice here. Now I got 7. Now I have to press 7 of these. See? 1. They love to do it because it's sensorial. It's like how we love to play with bubble wraps. Maths, numeracy. What a brilliant game. I don't know what it's called. Amazon pe hai. Pop it. Okay, pop it. What else do you all have on your tables? All the games made with paper. See, this is sorting. So you have number cards, quantity cards, and the child has to sort them. Made of paper. Visuals taken from where, you know? आगा खान फाउंडेशन केम आउट विद अ बुक कॉल्ड फाउंडेशन न्यूमरेसी व्हेन आई वाज अ टीचर एंड आई हैव स्टिल केप्ट दैट बुक एंड आई कीप रीयूजिंग इट. दे हैव विजुअल्स गिवन, यू कैन कट इट. नाउ यू वांट इट, यू वांट इट और नॉट, न्यूमरेसी बुक के पीछे है. All you have to do is print it, cut it, and make all this which I have given you today. Who is going to buy the numeracy book today? Why is your hand not up? Why is your hand not up? At least jhoot to bol lo. It's a must. Now, today when you go home, I want you to play this game, rock, paper, scissors. What was the rock of my workshop? Means thoda difficult tha understand hone mein. Ma'am, I want to read more on it. Like for example, threshold concept. Ma'am, I want to read. It was a little difficult because it was new to me. That's called your rock. What was your paper? Arre, ye idea mast hai. Likha aapne. What were your paper? And what was your scissor? That yes ma'am, I'm convinced I'm going to remove cursive from my school. I'm going to remove red and blue line from my school. What was your scissor? Very important. And these are our publications. Shreya, can I have those publications here? I want to tell you, because you can't just blindly buy publications. Look at these two stories. We all do Earth Day, Environment Day. These two stories talk about the importance of animal body parts. In this, the giraffe loses her stripes. In this, a giraffe is born without spots. So why do animals need their body parts? If we tell these stories in our classrooms, our children will not pull a cat's tail or hit a dog with a stone. And they will not go into all these dirty trades which happen where animal tusks are taken. You understand? Look at these three books. They are called No, I Am Not. So this book is called No, I Am Not an Elephant. Why should you take this book? Remember I said why. So the book starts with a visual of an animal. Look at this one. What is this? It's a rhinoceros. So the question asked is, are you an elephant? So what does the rhinoceros say? No, I'm not. But no is a very close-ended answer. Give me reasons why you are not an elephant. So the and rhinoceros says, I am large, I am a mammal, but I have a horn and not a trunk. I am the Indian rhinoceros. No, I am not an. So what do these books do? They actually teach children logic. That why is something not something? What are the differences? What are the similarities? This book is not a story book. It's a logic development book. It helps children ask the question why and answer the question why. And it comes with another one. No, I'm not a taakeen. Do you know what's a taakeen? See, you all also didn't know. It is, thank you. It is the national animal of Bhutan. And none of us knew. I didn't know what a taakeen was till I started working with a few educators from Bhutan. And then we have No, I'm not a kangaroo. We talk about foundational literacy and numeracy. Yes or no? Look at these two books. Yash and Yashika and Cod and Cody. Dikhne mein to ye coding books hai. But let's understand. Do you want children to know the numbers in a particular order? 1, 2, 3, right? That's called an algorithm. All the coding activities are actually linked to foundational literacy and numeracy. Debugging. Can I find what mistake I have done? That's called debugging. Decomposition, breaking up something into smaller parts. When children are reading, what are they doing? They break a word into single sounds. Yes or no? Don't we say ber, ter? What are you doing? All this is what? These are actually skills that children require for foundational literacy and numeracy. So go through. We have hundreds of books like that. They're all available there. Invest wisely in your school. हाँ फिर आप बोलोगे मैम आपको इसमें से कितना पैसा मिल रहा है? Zero. How much am I getting? Zero. Why? Because all what ECA is a non-profit organization. Whatever we earn goes back into our work. ECA is your friend. Call us to your schools. Get quality audited. We have not just given the certificate like that only to Farzana ma'am. Our team was here yesterday. They've gone around. Do they deserve it? Yes, they deserve it, and a quality audit has been given. So it's very important, friends. Clap hands for ECA APA. Now I would like to request any committee members or national members or core committee members of ECA APA, please come here. Let people see your beautiful faces. Please come. Ma'am, please come. So humbly, ma'am is sitting at the back. Please come. They are people who work voluntarily for you.